You just join me in the word of prayer, please. Father, in the glorious name of Jesus, we want to thank you for your work of grace upon Harry and Kara's life. We thank you, God of providence, and God of all heaven and earth, God of all goodness, that every good and perfect gift does indeed come from you. We thank you for the gift of love, the gift of grace, and the gift of marriage. We certainly pray, Lord, that goodness and mercy will follow them all the days of their life. We pray, Lord, that they would be useful in the expansion of your kingdom. We pray that they would exemplify a Christian marriage, that they would have all that they need in you and found in you, and that at every step along the journey of life, they would look to you as their source. They would look to you for wisdom and revelation, that they would look to you for their provision. We thank you, Holy Spirit, for your work of grace here today, making the two one flesh. So we commit them to the word of your grace that will keep them and establish it. We thank you for your work here today, mighty Heavenly Father. To this end, we commend them in Jesus' name. But it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Eric Turner.